Hello everyone, today we are going to solve word problem on rational number. So in word problem you have to read the question carefully, understand the mathematical part and how you will represent it, how you will write the statement of the question, that you have to plan. So here a rickshaw puller earned 80 rupees. Out of his earnings, he spent some amount on tea and snacks, some amount on food and on repairs of the rickshaw. The question is, how much did he save on that day? So how we are going to solve this question? When you are writing statement, be very careful in when you are writing it, then your calculation part and the statement part must be clear. Plus, when you write statement, it must be short and clear. We can use the word amount, capacity, weight. Don't copy the whole sentence. So here, earnings of rickshaw puller is 80 rupees. Amount spent on tea and snacks is 13 3 by 5. We change it, it is 68 by 5 rupees. Amount spent on food is 25 1 by 2, that is 51 by 2 rupees. Amount spent on repairs is 4 2 by 5, that is 22 by 5. So his total expenditure is 68 by 5 plus 51 by 2 plus 22 by 5. We know how to add these rational number. We take LCM. LCM of 5 and 2 is 10. So 5 2s are 10. So 68 2s are 136. 2 5s are 10. So 51 5s are 255. And same way, 5 2s are 10. So 22 2s are 44. When we add these numbers in numerator, we get 435 and denominator is 10. So we can cancel it. It is divisible by 5. So we are getting 87 by 2. So this is his total expenditure. But our question is what? How much did he save on that day? Means we have to find out savings. So savings of rickshaw puller is 80 rupees earnings minus 87 by 2. Again we take LCM, it is denominator is 2, so it is 160 minus 87 by 2, that is 73 by 2, and we again change it into rational number, so it is 36. 1 by 2 is your answer. Always we write the answer in rectangular box, so this way you solve the question.